All right.
Thank you.
Welcome home, bro.
Dirty Nelly is in the house. Nice job. One night only.
Yeah, Stu, you really suck.
You taught us everything we know, bro.
Hi, this is Clay Brown of Leon Cottrell in Statesboro. And this is Tucson Jamz.
Hey, y'all, you're watching Tucson Jamz. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you, gents. Dirty Nelly was cool as hell, yes. And all them boys are just still around, but in different bands. So
the dirtiest part of us is still around.
Dirty Nelly still lives, just in fragments. Yes, it does. Yeah. Once again, folks, this is the Tucson Jamz. Tell your mama. It's the Tucson Jamz, and it's good stuff down here. We're on TV. We're TV stars, and always on.
We're watching Tucson Jamz.
Going down. it's Tucson Jamz.
Tucson Jamz, let's get into trouble, baby!
Stay here, drink heavily, do things that mom told you not to do. Down at the Tucson Jamz.
A place where mom told you not to hang around in. That's why it's so delicious.
Yo, man, this is Tucson Jamz.
You're watching Tucson Jam.
You guys broke up. My social life went in the fucking toilet, man.
We got divorced. I want the settlement. I want the car. And I want your porn collection. Cowboy porn.
I am just a cowboy. No. We'll be right back. do.
Yeah, it's been a while since we've been together.
About a year.
Hey, how you doing? What's up, Berky?
Come on, you're watching Tucson Jamz.
You're watching Tucson Jamz at Berkys. Come on down.
So much. You guys are sick of being alive. You guys are gonna enjoy the shit out of this.
I'd rather have all my teeth pulled.
Thank you.
You're watching Tucson Jamz.
Yes, we did.